Aha, I can high five myself. High five. High five. I'm good at this thing. That makes it seem where I need to go. Out of my way. VHS tape somewhere. I think that's what it was. Kind of hard to see.
Designated 1322. Clear neural abnormalities were detected in his recent checkup. Though highly irregular, we've pulled him from the home sweet home just before lights out to perform.
What are you doing with my friend?
What are you doing out of bed? How did you get in here?
Is Kevin sick? Why did you take him away?
Yes. Kevin is very sick. Very, very sick. But we want to make him better. But he can only get better if we take him to where we can provide proper care and give him proper rest.
Well, do you really think he will be okay?
I should think so. We're good at what we do, son. We paid attention in school, learned, and got our proper rest when we needed it. Just like you need it now, I should think. Come now, let's get you on back to bed.
Okay.
It's been a pleasure meeting you, Joseph. And I promise you, your friend will be all right. When you see him again, he'll have never been better.
Hey. Weird. Anywhere to go from here? Nah. I had to make sure. Hey, get back here! Back here. I grab your tail. So I gotta come down here, I'm assuming. Grab, 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 grab. Hey, buddy. What are you up to? Looking at a picture? Miss your friend? Did you kill her? Or did Catnap kill her? Can I set you free? Come back down that way. I gotta go all the way around again. Door. Not seeing anything. I have missed something. I swear I'm hearing doors. Gotta be in this room, right? If not, it's gotta be in here somewhere, right? Unless I missed it in here. I am 100% missing something. I don't know what it is. And that is what it is. I must have had a lot of children down here. All right. I guess this is why we pay attention to where we're going. Now you had your leg cut off. Dog days? Yikes. One more down. That does not look good. The hour of joy. That's pretty joyful. Give it that. This is why we look at floors. Okay, so come back this way, through here, through here. Wait. Just need to come up here. It looked relatively safe in there. Hey. I heard the little pitter-patters. Oh, hey, it's Picky Piggy.
Hi there, I'm Picky Piggy. Let's eat.
I like food, so
grilled
I'm down.
Beef? Delicious!
Yeah.
Grilled chicken? Down the hatch!
Alright, where's the pork?
Stewed elephant? Yum! Played unicorn? Mmm! Still hungry. Hi there! I'm Piggy Piggy.
Wait.
Grilled chicken? Stewed elephant? Played unicorn? Still hungry. Hey, what do you say you and I be friends?
Oh, so it's insinuating that Picky Picky's eating all her friends. Alright, green. Green VHS tape. Where would you be? I'm a looking. I'm a scouring. Thank you. I was a green VHS tape, where would I be? Probably be under the couch, but that doesn't seem like an option. Alright, so what do I gotta do here? I have to do something with this. I don't know what. Can't be more than 10 seconds away. Well, I am at a loss right now. Where's the VHS tape? I'm gonna search around, see if I can't find anything. Oh. If I had to guess, it would be in this room somewhere. Just a painting thing. Wait, am I a vampire? I can't see my reflection. All right, I guess this green VHS tape isn't important. No longer flickering. It could be that it's in this room somewhere. I didn't look on the beds, I don't think. Maybe it was on the beds in the previous room. All right. I can take this with me. Cool. Well, I'm not entirely sure what I gotta do here. Nailed it. So we gotta jump up here. That's not creepy at all. Okay. You're telling me I could have had the gas mask off this entire time? Feel like an idiot. Out of my way. I said out of my way. Big brain coming through. Not big brain coming through. This needs to go somewhere. Where I have blue. I need to go down there. I'm assuming we need to go down there, so we're just gonna hop. To take out the trash. Friends forever. Thing in here. So clearly, I'm just an imbecile. This has led me back up here. That's a way to get up here. But once up here, Unless... Wait. Just kind of run down over here. Alright, I got an idea. Run down. Boom.
Keeps the monsters away.
Does it?
Two hugs a day is better in every way. Hugging forever. I'm gonna hug you until you pop. A hug a day, two hugs a day, hugging forever. Hugs are non-stop. I'm gonna hug you until you pop.
Alright. So then we can... All that. Hide. Where did I hide from? Not like catnap's gonna be around the corner or anything, right? This doesn't seem good. Thought I just saw catnap. Alright, so there's another battery. Take you. Go back over here. Alright, so now I come back up. Right. Follow. Oh yeah, we need to come back over here. That's right. Nothing's gonna come up behind me, are they? I didn't get to read what it said to do. Aha, I can high five myself. High five. High five. I'm good at this thing. No clue where that's supposed to go. Okay, so it's gotta come over that way. And then this one has to hit there. And that hit? Did. Nothing has happened. Let me in. Now. Could that be the answer to my problems all along? Sit in here and... Okay. I'm smart. You just gotta give me a minute, okay? Yay. Hey, come back now. You're going the right way. I would think so if I'm going into a loading screen.
No, no! Let go! They didn't do anything wrong! We're actually here to help. This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all.
I want to ride.
Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on. Hey, you'll be okay. We'll be okay.
Oh. A little secret lair, huh?
Listen, I'm not your enemy.
I see that. You saved my life.
I can't just let you leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. And I need you. So we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you. Who've tortured us. Didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original. The prototype. Do the honors?
Oh. Boop 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 boop.
The prototype knows we're coming by now. You try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea of the things he's done.
I got an
idea. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you. How capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this. Catnap is coming. He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. We can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
Okay. Well, we have an explanation and we have some lights. Ah, speak of the devil. Hello? Hello?
Hey, it's me again. It seems like Poppy explained everything now, and she turned on the dome's backup power. Now the plan from here is pretty simple. We need to restore power to the gas production zone. First, go back to the home sweet home building you were just in. You should be able to find a big power cord somewhere around the porch. Grab it and plug it in underneath the statue.
Okay. Couldn't have told me that while I was still here. Da 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 da. kitty. Gimme. Any day now. All right, key. I'm out of here. I need a key anyways. Oh, well, I already have it. Oh, my bad. You know, not the playhouse. Toys. It's down here. I don't know if this would be the school or not. Nope. Is that the school? I think it would be, right? Yeah. Yeah. Reading is fun. They're not our friend, got it.